got fire under my feet, and I feel it in my heartbeat. Oh, you can put out these flames, you can keep me down in my seat.
I tripped and I stumbled, watch my world crumble.
Sometimes you either, you live or you learn.
Don't live with the lions, the tigers and titans.
Afraid to get hurt, but now I'm begging them for.
I heard from Dr. Rodriguez, who told me of this new test. And it's where they would take some DNA from my tumor to determine if there was cancer in my blood. And I said, sure, you bet, why not? Let's do it. So took the test, the blood, whatever, sent it off. And then he called me and he said, your DNA is clear. Zero. You are done.
Love is blind, but now I see. I don't love you no more. I got 20/20.
I am a three-time cancer survivor, pancreatic, and then breast cancer twice. And to actually see an actress like portray me on the stage, and she did such an amazing job, even bringing up details that I don't even remember sharing. I mean, it was beautiful. The singing, the dancing, the emotion, the feeling, and the hope that this show brings. I will definitely be back next year, and Lord willing, the year after and the year after, because you know, hearing somebody else's story, cancer journey, is so important. But even recognizing that you are surviving cancer, and it's okay. It's okay to be surviving. It's okay to barely be making it, but you get back up again and you fight forward. And that's what this show means to me, because I'm not the only one. There are many others.